people, let's do this. We are now in the Chaos Cup and about to face our first enemy, the Norsca Rampagers. So the Cheeseheads have roughly the same team value, so no one has any money, but we're still feeling the loss of Roquefort, who has been replaced by Age Roquefort, and I doubt we'll be able to replace him. Dauntless. We want him back. Let's see. Let's use Moldericata here. In there. Okay. Let's hope for the best. This is a decent kick. So yeah, they have a good thrower, they also have a strong lineman here. The Norse werewolves are always a problem. That helped. That helped quite a bit. Well, he has dodge. Have to attack him with somebody who can actually do something about him. Come on. I'm asking you a bit much. You can do it! You can do it! Alright, come on, come on. You go there. Yeah, you go there. Plus one. Sucks. He doesn't have guard, at least. I don't want to use my reroll just yet. He has Dauntless, but at the same time, they both have guard, so don't want to take the chance. Let's see how the computer reacts. I can't say we are in a good shape, but this is an interesting situation, at the very least. This is actually fine. And this is an interesting reaction. This is also okay. So pass block, fall appearance. Bring him here. Good. Good.
You can't say much about that.
Cold-blooded, but
up. Get in there. Alright. All we need is to put him down. We still have our reroll, so that's good. Good thing we had our reroll. You go there. Crap. Shouldn't have done that. You go there. Well, he does have plus one agility. Oh, come on! This was a perfect opportunity. It was perfect. And he had one. Screw you, Nuffle. Screw you. And just look at that. He's going to come in and without any trouble pick it up. This is starting to get insulting. Oh, at least he couldn't get it. Sheesh. Jeez. Well, no point. No point in. At least he got in the second time. Jeez. All right. Woof. This game is going to kill me. It's going to kill me. So we take the lead, but I can't say I feel confident about this. Oh God. This game is going to give me a heart attack.
We'll keep the thrower on the pitch.
It's still early. Thankfully, it's one of the good guys who got hit. All right. I can live with that. So they'll likely blitz here. Well, looks like they're forming a cage, so they might blitz on this side with the runner. I guess I was wrong. That helps too. See if we can push him out of bounds. Well, this is... yes. There we go. He can stay there. We'll bring Storm Vermin forward to protect him from being pushed out of bounds. are there. Yes, thank you. Alright, so these two are stuck here. This one doesn't have enough movement to get to their cage. So this werewolf is a problem. Oh, that helps. That is fine. I can deal with that. And that helps too. Yes, guard. Come here. You come here. Worse, I guess. That is a problem. He can still pass. He has accurate and agility. But he is surrounded, which is not good for him. That one has guard, which is not good for us. However, we can probably push him out of the way. The storm vermin. Fall appearance to the rescue. Yes, dodge. That helped. Oh, that's good. Yes. Oh, nice. Nice, nice. We do have Dauntless. Ow. You know, head splitter? Of course I know. Well, you said it's gonna be less fine. I'll believe that when I see it. Come on! Oh, come on! This. And we're out of rerolls. Joy. We still have two turns, but. Ugh. Ah, crappy ass jump up, damn it! Could have been worse. Oh, this is cool. Man, I'll take it. I will take it. Okay. He's a thrower, so don't really want to do it. Now it's good.
I don't know if you really like that.
Grab the frickin' ball. Thank you. And we'll score next turn to end the half. In the meantime, let's bring him here. Let's try to injure him. Nope. Okay. Come on, Brick. We need you to do some damage here. On the other team, obviously. And you come here, so that he doesn't get up. Alright, and since we're out of rerolls, I'm not going to try anything crazy for the last turn. I'm just going to score. Whew! Okay! This game is going well. It didn't look like that when we missed a pickup roll at the beginning, but hey. Ooh, Almerit with his second touchdown of the game. Despite failing to pick up the ball twice. Jeez. Keeps fumbling. We should call him Adrian Peterson. All right. Hopefully we can score a third time. Yeah, that's not a good result for us. Not good one bit. We're gonna have to go for the ball first. I don't like doing that, but hey. Plus one agility. He doesn't have dodge, however, so that's good. Let's throw a lot of people at them and see how they respond. Okay. So we're fine. Come on, let's do some damage here. Yes! Good job! Good job, Brick! Alright! Last one. Does anyone have tackle here? Come on, let's do this. Yes! Let's make it difficult for them to get to him. this is good. This is so good. Oh, this is good. Let's bring him here. Let's push him out of bounds. Forget to put our other guy on the pitch. Looks like I did. Let's bring him here. So, let's do this. Yes, that was good. That was good. All right. Oh, that's great. That's gonna help. Oof. Yeah, we'll keep him there. So either he will have to waste his block or a block or his blitz on him, or dodge out of there, which will be difficult. He could blitz this guy and then try to dodge a little bit easier, but we'll see. So who would benefit the most from scoring? Oh! Shedar is going to level up. Maybe. Probably not, though. Yes, 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 he will. Looks like I was right. Okay. Well, there we go. And you go score, Fitta. 3-0. Take that! Jeez! And if we can avoid injuries or deaths till the end of the game, that would be nice. Come on, Nuffle, be nice. Don't be an asshole. Don't be yourself. We all know Nuffle loves to piss in our cereal. Almerit is very close to leveling up. There we go. All that. Let's do this. The bad thing about this game, oh well, that's not a good kick, is that our two players who were closest to leveling up will not. However, looks like we will get one level up, and maybe more if the MVP ends up with the right player, but we'll see. Oh yeah, I will try to record a few games in advance, since Persona 5 is coming out in less than a week. Actually, once you see that video, this video, it will be like 3 days away from launching, something like that. So that will keep me so busy for such a long time. So, I will do my best not to forget about you. Well, that's a strong cage. Can you get up, Brick? That would help. Nope. Well, that's kind of sad. We won't reroll just yet. That is surprising. I was expecting the runner to go for the easier route, the easier outside route, but nope. However, now we're in trouble. I'm always surprised by the way the computer is so conservative. You don't score by playing conservatively. Although sometimes it's better to be conservative. It depends on the team you're playing with. Now it's time to reroll, and it did not work. Well, isn't that nice? Okay, you try to get out of there. Thank you. Certainly looks like they are going to score, but it'd be nice to win 3-0, or even better 4-0. But hey, we'll take what we get. Could have been worse. Could have been worse.
Today's insight comes from Heini Schlimm, coach and owner of the Goblin Lowdown.
Oh. Yeah. I expected that. Ugh. Screw you, Nuffle. But hey, we're winning, so. Yeah. It's not that nasty. It's not that bad. Jeez. Imagine their hands at the end of the game. Have you ever tried holding that many mugs at once? It's kind of rough on your hands. Okay, do want our guys in front. We want Moldiricata. There. Okay. Moldiricata, you come here. So, we have a small chance of scoring. We still have 2 rerolls, if I'm not mistaken. Well, 3 now. Oh, this is good. Yeah, let's give it to our thrower. This is better. Okay, so he can't get to us, that's good. All of these players can use a score. In theory, he can get to me, so that's not good. Yeah, that's not good at all. Let's bring him here.
Look over there. Some cute little elf beauties are selling big moot sandwiches in the stand.
Come on, you can do this. Alright. One is there. We're taking chances here. Come on. Ajok fall. Well, I would have been surprised, but hey. However, this puts Moldiricata in trouble, since they will likely blitz here. I should have played him first. Okay. This is good. This is good. We can do something with this. We can do something with this. It will be more difficult for Almerit, though. Interesting. I like this.
I've seen some amazing stuff.
This is dangerous. But hey, even if they score, crap. Even if they score, it's not that much of a problem. Come on, Moldiricata. Don't you want to level up? And this is bad. This could have been much, much worse. Whoa. Whoa. Okay. This I don't like. Oh, come on.
And don't forget, children, don't try and do this at home. Remember,
come on, go stupid. No. Well, they will likely score, but let's try to push him. Okay. You get up. You get up. Get there, huh? Nope. Actually, I can't do this if I'm not mistaken. Come on. Screw you. Nuffle is giving us the big middle finger at the end of the game. So he needs to do to complete a pass at least, but it looks like he's going to. Or not, because the AI is completely and utterly dumb? Seriously, how hard is it to program a fucking pass on the last turn of the game? When you know you don't have enough movement to get there. Seriously. This angers me more than all the bad rolls. God. Cyanide, your programmers stink. They suck. There we go. That's a fitting end to this game. Oh well. Hey, that game had a lot of ups and downs. Jeez. Was not good for my heart, even though the score doesn't reflect that. We rolled a 4, yeah, I'm happy with that. So let's take a look at the statistics. So Almerit scored 2 touchdowns, 6 points. Stinky Provolone, sadly it's not Moldy Ricotta. Well, Stinky Provolone got the MVP, so 5 points. Feta scored the last touchdown for 3 points. Brick and Shadar both got a casualty, 2 points each. And Moderate Jack completed pass for 1 point. We missed a lot. And I mean a lot of rolls. Sorry. Yeah, the computer has a lot of games to simulate. And we're getting... I think Shadow is leveling up. Let's take a look at the next match. Oh, God! Oh, God! Oh, this is gonna hurt. This is gonna hurt. Okay. Mighty Blow. Okay. Lots of Mighty Blows. Oh, there we go. We get the guards here. So they have 3, 4. Yeah, 4 guys with guard. That's always a problem. So we'll have to try and avoid getting into a trench war. Yes, it is Shadow. So yeah. Brick is getting closer to his level up. 6 points away. And Almerith is 2 points away. So, a simple touchdown and he'll get there. It would be nice to get to doubles, but... So Dauntless seems like the... Dauntless or Pro? Shadowing could be good. So Dauntless or Pro? Dauntless or Pro? We don't have that many rerolls, so let's go with that. And your Cheeseheads! And more or less in one piece. We lost several players during the campaign so far. Let's hope that we don't lost any more. I doubt that will happen. Skaven aren't really known for their durability. So anyway, hope you enjoy yourselves, and I'll see you next time.